Today is the last day to view the exhibit prayer quilts for Mother Emmanuel. They are on display at 85 Calhoun Street. Prayer quilts are given in love and made to warm, soothe, and cover whoever is given to it in prayers.